Blake Lively will reportedly return to the set of her current movie The Resection in June, 18, after a second surgery on her injured hand. The thriller was shut down indefinitely last week, Enzo, to February 18, to allow the actress to recover fully from the onset injury, and now sources tell Deadline.com the film is expected to resume production in Spain this summer. Filming on The Resection in Dublin, Ireland was first halted in early December, 17, after Blake suffered a serious mishap while filming an action sequence, and sources close to the set told when she may have broken a finger. Paramount, Global Road, formerly known as IM Global, and producers Michael G. Wilson and Barbary Broccoli today confirmed that filming has been temporarily suspended on The Resection as Blake Lively sustained an injury to her hand, a statement from the production spokesperson read. Production will resume as soon as possible. It was shut down again last month, Jan 18, amid reports suggesting the injury isn't healing properly and Lively was forced to step away from the project. One source told Mail Online that filming had been suspended indefinitely, and it could be 5 months before Blake, who plays a troubled woman seeking revenge following the airplane crash deaths of her family members, will be back on set. The 30-year-old actress reportedly underwent surgery on her hand back in early December and now needs a second procedure. Lively plays Stephanie Patrick in the film, opposite Jude Law. The Resection, which is based on the first book in a series by Mark Bernal, is still set for release in February 2019.